So what works best, nutritious supplementary foods or cash? Aid agencies looking to prevent severe acute malnutrition in young children opt for one or the other. The Epicentre team in Niger assessed the results.
And this study found that the best way to prevent malnutrition in this setting was through a combination of cash and specialized nutritional foods.
MSF teams use nutrient-rich, ready-to-use foods because they are effective and easy to administer to children. The study shows that combining them with a cash payment helps the most vulnerable families.
From an operational perspective of a group like MSF, this is simply another tool in the toolbox of the different strategies we can employ to reduce malnutrition in some of the areas we're working.
Mali, South Sudan, Central African Republic. In 2013, MSF treated over 230,000 malnourished children in 30 different countries. The challenge is to step in as early as possible to prevent these children from becoming seriously ill.